gone.
I'm just going to turn there and get paid and be going to the toilet. And we're going on this train as far as Birmingham New Street. And then we are going to Liverpool at Lime Street on the recommendation of two train crew, Derek and Angie. Hopefully, we don't know whether you have to book in advance or not. We go up the Radio City Tower to have the views all over Liverpool, including the River Mersey. And in a moment, just coming up, are some northern units, many of which have been sent up to Scotland because they're now on the 700s at Peterborough. Down to London. We'll just have a little look at that. Just approaching Daventry International Railfreight just approaching Rugby.
familiarise yourself with the safety notices displayed throughout the train.
Approaching Crewe. Please do not leave your belongings unattended. They may be removed without notice. Thank you for travelling with London Northwestern Railway.
Thank you.
and this is a long that I've never travelled in. But we've got a couple of little oddities coming up to keep your eyes open. Keep going, Hayden.
There's something good coming up.
Big bridge. Let's see if that's up to buffers.
Another chat,
anyway. Well done, Hayden. You've caught that one quite well. We've missed a couple of freights, car, train, by mode, a shunter, because we didn't know they was there. That's why. Okay, that's Runcorn. We're off now to Crewe.
Next station stop will be Crewe. If you leave in the service here, remember to mind the gap between the train and the platform metro lighting. Take care when stepping from the train to the platform. And ensure you take all your items with you before leaving.
This is Crewe, and we're going to stay on the train, but we're going to get off at Stafford.
Please do not leave any belongings unattended. They may be removed without notice. Please familiarise yourself with the safety notices displayed throughout the train.
In the Bay of Rugby.
Mm-hmm.
yourself with the safety notices displayed throughout the train.
Yeah, that was nice, wasn't it? Thank you, Aileen, for coming out with me.
Likewise.